Hi guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and you're watching me on a new video. In this video, we are going to talk about how to underline text inside MS Word. So MS Word, we know that this is a powerful tool for text processing, and sometimes we need different features to highlight our text or highlight some kind of saying or the important words. So right now, I just want to say here that this is the thumbnail which we are going to see how to underline text in MS Word. And I just want to say one more thing here, that you can easily implement this thing in the MS PowerPoint and Excel. So move to our topic, and here we can see we have a simple paragraph. And we are going to simply highlight certain words which I want to underline. Very first thing is we have to highlight our words here and then right click on it. And after, in the right click, we are going to select here the font option. And in the font, a simple new window just popped up. And in the popped up window, we didn't see any kind of underline option, just like we see here the bold option and other options. But if you focus this here, then we have underline style. And in underline style, we have different types of styles here. You can see on this screen. So I'm going to use the very first style here, which is by default automatic style. And the color, it automatically detects what color of the font is or what color of the text is. So we are going to simply select the automatic and hit OK. Now we have simply placed the underline beneath this text here. And then second way is the mids, which is mids requested here. So we are going to select here this option, which is nearest to the bold, italic, and then the underline. And in here we can easily say, we can easily select different lines. So if I'm going to use here the double line, so we have here this double line which is underneath the text. And after this, the next thing is we are going to use here the Washington here in January. So we are going to highlight this text here, and now the very short key is the control U or the command U, and it's done. So by using the control U or the command U, the short key, it will automatically detect this line here, which is by default the straight line and the solid line. I hope this tutorial helps you in this basic learning the basic feature of the MS Word, and I will meet you in the next tutorial. Thank you very much, and be sure to subscribe my YouTube channel.